There's always a bit of exhilaration when you get out of operations, you get ready to go flying. You walk to the jet, get in, strap in, start it up, and you feel that hum behind you, and that the jet comes alive. Feet in 2 minutes. It's a huge exhilaration. It never gets old, for me certainly. And you know, each mission is very rewarding to fly and to do the job on ops supporting the ground troops.